Do you ever get lost in your thoughts? I did while hiking today. It's good to get out in the forest and just let your mind wander. Done this trail many times, but today I thought I would focus on some different spots to get some camera angles. Sometimes the camera just doesn't do justice to how steep the hill actually is. This is a case where the hill is pretty steep. It's such a beautiful day out here. This is a great trail for just enjoying the forest. It's always neat to spot a garter snake on the trail. Sometimes you just need to stop and view the vistas. At this point, I'm feeling pretty good. I've done a lot of uphill and not really too winded or feeling out of breath yet. All right. If we go to the trail on the left here, it's about 20 minutes down. If we go to the trail to the right here, probably got another hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. How you feeling? You got it in you today? Yeah, we can do this. Let's do it. We got this today. Feeling good. Sky is blue. Smoke is gone. It's a little cooler. Feel good. Let's do it and enjoy. We've got some salal berries that are ready to eat. And here we have the evidence of previous logging in this area. This whole mountainside would have been logged. We're coming up on the false summit, and I figure might as well take you to see this view. And now we're going to come up to the main view of the hike. I hope you enjoy it. And now I'm starting my descent down the mountain. I love hiking up here later in the afternoon and then the descent. I get to see the sun starting to slowly descend in the sky and poke through the trees. Thanks for coming along on this one, and we'll catch you in the next one. All right, see ya.